Če želiš biti najboljši, treniraj s najboljšim. VFC spletna trgovina. www.vfc.si. Boksarske rokavice, MMA rokavice, zaščitna oprema in ostala športna oprema za vse borilne veščine. Obiščite nas na www.vfc.si.
Sem Rok Štrucel, treniram v Scorpion Gymu v Novem mestu. Prihajam iz Črnomlja, star sem 21 let.
Zovem se Lazar Tomić, imam 33 godine, živim u Austriji i boksujem i treniram u Fox Gymu u Beču.
Ja mislim da su moje prednost noge, pa kolena. Zapiram bom prostor z nogami, odgovarjal na njegove serije krošejev, ker fan bazira svoj boks na krošejih. Bo third fight, ampak sem pripričan, da bom zmagal.
Očekujem jednu tešku i dobru borbu. Sada kako će da se završi, to ćemo da vidimo 19. decembra.
Personaliziranih izdelkov. Tri runde po tri minute v super težki kategoriji nad 95 kg po pravilih K1. In še raj predstavljam borca v rdečem kotu z osebnim rekordom 42 zmag, 10 porazov. Kar 30 zmag je dosegal z nokautom. Prihaja iz Srbije, njegov stil je Mutaj, stare 32 let, visok 189 cm, težak 105 kg. Lazar Tomić!
So Lazar Tomić, originally from Serbia, but
in
the
next
kotu. Za silnim rekordom 8 zmag, 6 porazov. Prihaja iz Slovenije. Njegov stil je mutaj. Star je 21 let, visok 189 cm. Težak 115 kg. Rok Strucer!
Well, local hero.
Sonico Ringo, Grant Waterman.
So, K1, 3 rounds, 3 minutes.
Hey guys,
super heavyweight. Big,
times.
Big fight action coming your way. We've seen him before on WFC. Lazar Tomic.
If there's a knockdown,
these are big boys, big punches. From Slovenia, Muay Thai is the discipline. Rok Struko out of the blue corner, and he's looking to do business here. Struko, 21 years of age, versus 32 from Lazar Tomic. So, good sporting start by the young fighter from Slovenia. Has he got the skill sets to match? Tomic, good legs, good hands, and Struko coming in hard, coming in fast, straight to the clinch. Big clumping hits from Struko. And Lazar Tomic just having a look-see. See what Struko has to offer. Struko takes a right hand there. And a left. And I have to say, Lazar Tomic has been around the block. So he's going to be wary of Struko. He's got youth on his side. And he's a big, big lad. Comes in at 115 kilograms. So, Lazar Tomic giving away 10 keys. But he's in control, Lazar. And a little bit of an adjustment on the tie armband of Strukel's. So just a chance to just look at the numbers here. Lazar Tomic, 42 wins, 10 losses. This is where the action starts, and Tomic really taking advantage there, drops a right hand in, and wake up and smell the coffee. That was a sign for Rok Struko that he's in with somebody that can do business. So he's become a little bit tentative now in his performance, Rok Struko. And again we stop for the tie armbands, and this is going to frustrate this bout. Grant Waterman making sure everything's sorted out and they're off, which is what we really want to see here now. And the action restarts. So, 42 wins, 10 losses, and listen to this, 30 KOs. Now, Lazar Tomic trying to finish this quickly. Could this be a first rounder? And Lazar Tomic going to work here. This is full fat style. Tomic, quicker clock here on the off. And his hench, Lazar, you've got to say it, got an undercarriage here, built like a Tyrannosaurus Rex. He's in control here. Struko's starting to blow, and although he's the younger fighter, Tomic can take the hit, and he can really deliver some, gritty infighting. This is full on. So a slip, that's a no doubt. But they're big boys, and they're starting to blow towards the end of the round. Tomic really opened up here, tried to put a quick finish on this. And the workload has slowed down from Struko. He really needs to step on the gas if he's going to do anything meaningful against Tomic. Well, they both went off like shotguns here, and they hit each other like the Hadron Collider, it has to be said. Now it's getting a bit sloppy. And it's becoming a real test of strength here. Struko trying to slow things down. 10-second clapper gone. And that won't come as a moment too soon for both these guys. They're starting to blow a bit now. Coming towards the end of the first. That's the bell. And on the bell, Struko dropped in the right hand. And it was meaningful. here. We need to see a little bit more effort. This is not all about just going in, holding on, and trying to get lucky. You've got to plan this, you've got to have a strategy, and you've got to go to work. Well, from my lips to Strukel's ears, because now he's on the hunt. But this is what Tomic did in the beginning of the first. He covered up, took the heat right out of Rok Strukel. But he landed some serious, serious strikes midway through the first. He's joined up fighting from Lazar, and it's nice to see, because then, you know, he's not trying to hench out Strukel. He's trying to have a good workout here, trying to bring some dry skills. Oh, but that was a big, big hit. Did you see the heat on that? It's a knockdown! My goodness me, where did that come from? Tomic is not going to make the count. It's all over. Well, from my lips to Rok Strukel's ears, he found the target and he came back and he dropped some serious,
serious magic. В супертежкій категорії над 95 кілограмів.
That was unbelievable. That punch had enough torque to tear a hole in time. That was Moncho. So Rok Strukel, literally, the corner had the right things to say there. And
змагавалець у другій рунді у мудрий коту. Rok Strukel!
The 21-year-old from Slovenia put some serious